And if you don't mind my saying, your dad is a complete idiot for not calling. He should never let a day go by without calling you, because when I let a day go by without talking to you, that day's just no good.
Sorry. My dad. Wait, show me your hands. Hey, Dad. That's what I've been saying. Golf weather.
Can you believe we almost... Good thing we didn't.
Yeah, I mean, not long after that, you got together with Nora.
And you met Kevin.
Yeah. Disaster averted,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. It would have ruined everything. It would have been all...
I know, right? So dumb.